Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Magics with Mehak. This is Mehak and today's video is all about this easy and simple makeup look. You can easily recreate it. And yeah, video start karne se pehle make sure you have subscribed to my channel. Bell button ko bhi hit kar dijiyega jisse aap hamesha notified rahe jab bhi main koi video upload karun to. Let's get started. I have already primed up and moisturized my face. For my foundation base, I'm using my Olivia makeup stick. I am applying it in a dabbing motion all over my face. And now with the help of a damp beauty blender, I will blend it all over my face and around my under eye area. I am again using the same pan stick as a concealer and will blend it with my ring fingers because the warmth of our ring fingers will help it to get blended more easily. Before jumping to the eye makeup, always set your concealer with the help of a compact powder. Now I'm just gonna do my eye makeup. For that I'm using my brown eyeshadow and a blending brush. After blending the brown eyeshadow, I'm just gonna take a Davis brown eye pencil and I'm just gonna draw a basic eyeliner over my eyes. Draw a very basic eyeliner like I'm doing. Now taking the black eyeshadow, I will just simply blend it with the brown eyeshadow I previously took and will simply blend both the colors very softly. With the help of a Vega eyelash curler, I'm just gonna curl my eyelashes. You just need to simply push pressure here. With the help of the Huda Beauty False Lash Effect Mascara, I'm just gonna apply mascara to my eyelashes to give an extra volume to my lashes. You can use other brand too, and according to your requirements, according to your look, you may apply coats. I will apply two coats to my eyelashes. I have already done a review over the product, so you may check that out too if you wish so. I will leave the links in the description box as well as in the eye evident card. Apply mascara to your upper as well as lower lashes to give proper volume to your eyelashes. Apply the next coat, wait for the previous coat to dry. With the help of a blending brush, I'm just gonna take again the brown eyeshadow and will apply it to my lower eyelid to give my eye look proper color, because a black smoky eye look is not completed until and unless you apply the same eyeshadow to your lower eyelid. Now with the help of an angular brush, I'm just gonna take the same brown eyeshadow from my eyeshadow palette and will fill in my gaps of my eyebrows. I'm not giving any extra shape to my eyebrows. I'm just gonna fill my gaps. Always remember, before giving any shape to your eyebrows, just fill in your gaps firstly and then jump to any additional step. After applying my lipstick, I'm just gonna set my makeup. I'm not using any makeup fixer. I'm just gonna use my gulab gel and will simply spray over my face. And now again with the help of a beauty blender, I'm just gonna push in all my makeup into my skin so that any excess will remove out on the beauty blender only. So guys, this is the final look. You can easily recreate it. You can use lipstick of your own choice. And yeah, that's all for today's video. Video pasand aayi ho to use like zarur karein. Comment down below and let me know how was the video and share it with your friends, family, relatives. Jin jin ke saath aap chahte hain. And thank you guys for watching till the end. Bye bye, take care.